This is the ugliest fish in the ocean. This is the Asian sheepshead wrasse, and it has a forehead as big as the one of your mom and the teeth of a British person. They are actually pretty big, reaching lengths of up to 120 centimeters. Their big teeth allow them to crack open sea urchins as a source of food. And they have also both male and female reproductive organs.